walk on stage and I feel the love and the energy, it's like nothing I felt any other place.
I think we're seeing more than ever that technology is really at the intersection of what might truly disrupt and change the social conversation and hopefully the institutions that have kept so many people down. And Lesbians Who Tech is leading the charge.